We are now standing in front of La Puerta del Sol, which means the Gate of the Sun. It was built in the 13th century and was the main entrance to the city of Toledo for quite some time. Now, the reason they call it Puerta del Sol was because on one side they painted the sun and the other they painted the moon. Now, that's just a memory at the moment because it vanished quite a while ago. This is La Puerta del Sol. Where have you been?